Telstra is Australia's leading telecommunications company. Our ambition is to be an AI-fueled organisation. What I love about working for Telstra is how deeply ingrained helping our customers is in our culture.
I'm super proud to be a part of an organisation which purpose is to build a connected future so everyone can thrive.
It's about people, like our 22.5 million mobile customers and the thousands of customer service agents who serve them every day. These agents need access to a huge technical knowledge base, and customer service histories may be long and complex.
We have been on a journey to simplify and modernize our underlying infrastructure, applying API-first and cloud-first architecture. That underlying infrastructure gave us the capability to rapidly deploy Azure OpenAI to pilot and scale generative AI tools across the company, like Ask Telstra and One Sentence Summary.
Our agents use Ask Telstra to quickly find the most current and accurate technical information about our products and services. One Sentence Summary helps summarize recent customer history so that our agents can immediately grasp the customer's unique circumstances.
Azure OpenAI and the modernization of our data ecosystem has been key in helping us quickly, securely, and ethically develop these new tools.
In the middle of 2023, we tested One Sentence Summary with 100 agents over 2 months. Our agents told us One Sentence Summary is a winner. 90% of staff using One Sentence Summary needed 20% less follow-up contacts to resolve their customer issues.
We've harnessed the power of Azure OpenAI to elevate both customer and employee experiences. Beyond that, we've laid the foundations to extend the capability to enhance other parts of our business, simplify our products, and accelerate new offerings. The impact is remarkable.
Strategic partnerships like the one we have with Microsoft give us the opportunity to ignite innovation and be a leader in AI here in Australia. We are on track to improve all our key business processes with AI by 2025.
It's about enabling our agents, having technology support them, and letting them have that human-to-human connection.
Microsoft is playing a really key role in that innovation and accelerating that journey.